This first song is an original song that kind of came out of a party of a group of us who had been recently married and kind of discussing love in general, but more of the catastrophe side of love. Just a quiet conversation with wine and friends, talking about the love stories that came to bitter end. How the hell's a person supposed to stay sane? Hold out your heart. Welcome to the love. May your streams stay together. Lessons to be learned, fatal flaws to discern. We examine love's beginning by seeing what's been burned. Why does it always start so well? Later on, goes to hell. I want to introduce these two wonderful musicians who have consented to play with me. John Matthew Rosenberg. Scott Breadman. These are people you can dream of playing with. They are so amazing. Thank you. All right, maybe think about it.